Natin nga ba ang may problema bakit nagiging dry or patchy ang ating lips after applying a matte lipstick? Is it our lips or the matte lipstick itself? Hello guys! Welcome back to my channel! If you want to know why matte lipstick dries our lips and what we can do about it, please keep watching! Para mas maunawaan natin, matte lipstick was formulated having more wax, more pigment, pero less ang oil. That's the reason kung bakit maganda yung color payoff niya sa lips natin, and it's opaque, and especially it's long wearing. Yun nga lang, since lesser yung oil content niya, hindi niya masyadong nasa-satisfy yung smoothness ng surface ng ating lips, kaya there's a tendency na magsettle yung matte lipstick dun sa crack ng ating lips. Paano nga ba natin makukuha yung pack ganern look using a matte lipstick? First, we have to exfoliate. Yung exfoliate na tinatawag natin, it is a procedure of removing dead skin cells. And for this video, we'll be using a lip scrub from AOA Studio. Ito yung gagamitin natin to exfoliate our lips. So for this one, I'll just get a small amount for my lower lip. So actually, this has granules na yun yung mag-smoothen out or mag-exfoliate ng inyong dry lips. So kung mapansin ninyo, I'm doing it in circular motion. Tapos horizontal. Pero, yung way mo, it should be light. Light lang yung hand mo. Gentle. And then, if you're not yet satisfied, you get another amount. Actually, small amount na yun. Sabi ko, diba, sa lower lip. Okay naman siya, included na yung upper lip. Pero, since hindi ako nasa-satisfy, I have to add some amount. So, you have to make sure na smooth na siya para hindi ka magkaroon ng problem with applying the matte lipstick. So, yung feeling ko ngayon, hindi na siya dry. And then, parang na-moisturize niya na rin yung lips ko. Okay na siya. Pero this one, it doesn't need to stay dun sa iyong lips. So, you have to remove it. And for us to remove it, I'll be using Pure Derm Charcoal Makeup Remover Cleansing Towelettes for my lips. All I have to do is to cover this up, yung ginamit kong finger. And then, re-remove ko lang siya. I'll do the procedure of the circular motion in a gentle manner. Para ma-remove yung in-apply natin. Don't forget yung mga dulo o yung lagpas. You have to clean it as well. And there you go. So, after exfoliating, ito yung pinaka-important din na part na hindi dapat mawala is applying or moisturizing our lips. So, right now, to moisturize our lips, I'll be using the Burt's Bees Lip Balm. All you have to do is to apply this one immediately, pero wag mong dadamihan kasi pangit yung sobra. So, I'll apply it twice lang. Yan. And then, that's it. And since we're done moisturizing our lips, ngayon naman, i-apply na natin yung matte lipstick. And for today's video, we'll be using Ilana's Lip and Locks Liquid Lipstick. So ito, this is 599 each and I have 2 shades. Yung Love is a Gift and Love is a Bliss. So since papasok ako ng office, I'll be using the lighter shade. So, apply na natin. So, ngayon, yung application na gagawin ko is I'll be starting dun sa upper lip, sa center, yung sa Cupid's bow na tinatawag natin, and I'll be forming an X para kahit papano makita yung pagka-V ng Cupid's bow natin. So, I'll be starting from my left side. Dito ako sa center magsisimula. And there you go. And then, after that, dito naman ako sa right side. Ayan, kung papansinin ninyo, nakapag-form na ako ng X at saka nung V para ma-emphasize lalo yung Cupid's bow. And then, that's the time that I'll work it out from the center to the outer part ng aking lips. If you want your lips to look fuller, pwede mong lagpasan ng konti dun sa lips mo. And now, I'll go sa bottom part. Yung bottom part natin, I usually start from the center, then outward. Kung papansinin natin, soft yung application ng matte lipstick. So, So ayan, okay na ako. Ang gagawin ko na lang is to fill out kung alin pa yung mga wala at saka aayusin ko lang yung dapat ayusin. And there you go, I'm done! During the application process, hindi ako nahirapan, hindi nagkaroon ng balat or bakbak yung aking lips, so smooth lang yung application natin using the matte lipstick. Tsaka kung papansinin ninyo, nung nag-apply ako right after that, just an advice, don't do this ha. Eh, hindi ko siya ginawa kasi madidisrupt niya yung application ng matte lipstick mo. Hindi rin kasi siya magpapantay-pantay at yung ibang areas niya magkakaroon ng mas matapang na color, yung iba mas lighter. So yeah, yun lang siguro din yung may i-advise ko sa inyo, not to do that, not unless the lipstick that you have applied is already dry. So there, I hope you learned something from this video. And if you like this one, don't forget to give this a thumbs up and also to tick the small bell notification para every time na nag-upload ako, ma-notify ka. And ang pinaka-importante, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. This has been Irene Ray and bye!